China's legal case against the Kardashians is facing new problems. The famous family is now demanding that the court throw out her case against them, in which she claims she's been defamed since parting ways with Rob Kardashian, according to TMZ. China also claims they are the reason her reality show, Rob. In part, the Kardashians are arguing that the show, Rob, as we previously reported, Rob sued China in September of 2017. Part of the filing states that she lunged towards Rob with an iPhone charging cable and attempted to strangle Rob. Conversely, she alleges he attacked her in April of 2017. During an alleged altercation, she claims she attempted to call her ex Tyga for help. That's when the Kardashian allegedly grabbed the phone from her hand and violently knocked her to the ground, where she landed on her hands and knees. Rob has vehemently denied the allegations. We should also note that on Sunday, April 1, China was videotaped getting in a heated fight with a pair of teens at Six Flags after one of them patted her baby girl Dream Kardashian on the head. In the numerous clips that surfaced, China was captured attempting to take a swing at the girls with a stroller. Afterward, the 29-year-old released a statement on social media defending her actions. "Being famous is hard enough dealing with scrutiny, but when someone feels comfortable to come and touch your child, it's a whole other story. I do not condone violence, nor am I a violent person, but shout out to all of the amazing mothers out there that will protect their children at all cost. Love, King and Dream's mommy." Despite her explanation, it's a safe bet that this incident will hurt her legal case against the Kardashians.